years of age and I come from Houston, Texas. I've been professionally stairing for 10 years. My father introduced it to me from a very young age of 6 years old. We were at the pub one day and he introduced me to some fellow and he said that he was a professional stairer, so I took it upon me to follow up in his footsteps. I really don't need any special trades, really, do I? Because I'm just, you know, that good. I've been doing it for that many years, and you know, when you're as good as I am, you really don't need any professional trades. I really don't bother keeping my eyes in top condition. I sort of just do what I want. You know, big fan of playing video games. I play video games for hours on end, just, you know, staring at the screen. You know, don't even feel any damage done to me. You know, just, you know, don't mind. You know.
My name's Zell Hickey. I'm 13 years old and I'm from Miami, Florida. Ever since I was born, these things haven't worked. And yeah, just been staring and stuff. That's all I can really do. I can make my eye go a bit lazy sometimes if I like tilt my head. It might mess up my opponent. He seems like a bit of a cocky bastard, but I reckon I can beat him. I like to stare at myself in the mirror a lot. It really gets my eyes nice and strong and focused. I really need to win this competition so I can get some money to get myself a new wheelchair. This one's getting a bit old. So it all started out going on a trip up to Queensland by car, and Dad fell asleep at the wheel halfway through the end, and yeah, just got into a car crash. It really hurt. Now I'm disabled. Can't do anything.
My name's Ian Smith, and I'm the one of the referees at Stair Twice headquarters, located in New York. Yeah, there's a lot of skills required to be a professional starer. Firstly, you need huge amounts of concentration to stare into the other person's eyes and to ultimately make them blink. Yeah, so there's not many rules in the professional staring. The first rule, and only rule, is if you blink, you lose. I believe Norton will win. I mean, he's got a lot of experience in the staring industry. He's played a lot of games, won a lot against some rookie opponents, and I think he'll come out on top today. A disabled guy, I think his name's Earl, something like that. You know, he's new to the game. He doesn't have much experience, hasn't played many games, but, you know, I don't really give him a shot, to be honest.